Swarm host strain ready for augmentation. Discovered creature with beneficial sequences. Allow swarm host to produce flying locusts. Must consume. Acquire essence. Improve swarm. Planet Cruxus 3, New Babylon. Essence found in Dominion territory. Native insectoid species. Essence contains sequences for swarm host strand. Acquire essence from nest will allow swarm host to produce flying locust.
And the Dominions provided the perfect targets.
Terran forces obstructing route. Eliminate to proceed. Augmenting swarm host sequences. New strain, Carrion. Produces locust capable of flight.
Begin the assault. Root here and lay waste to the nuclear silo. One silo down. Move forward. We're going after the second.
Terran ground forces interfering. Utilize Carrion strain. Aerial superiority. Silos destroyed. Swarm invasion will continue unhindered. Preparing for next test. Planet Ignis. Brood mother recently killed. Brood in danger. Local organism, Ashworm, destroying swarm brood. tunnels through crust, escapes quickly, elusive. Essence useful for swarm host augmentation. Take sequences.
The Ashworm, begin the attack.
Tunneled into crust, escaped to new location. Hunt down. Essence collected. Spinning trait into swarm host strand. Creeper strain. Tunnels through planet's crust. Appears at location of choice. Hatchery under attack. Swarm hosts must deep tunnel. Defend hive cluster. Secondary hive cluster under attack. Defend. Clusters defended successfully. Dominion dead. Must prepare swarm host sequences for integration. Returning to evolution pit. Sequences ready for integration. Await decision. New strain.